Hello and welcome back to our tech channel. Today, we are going to address an issue that many Samsung S23 Plus Ultra users have been experiencing, the phone not showing 5G. Let's get started, shall we? If you are among those users, don't worry. There could be a number of reasons why this is happening, and we are going to help you troubleshoot it. First, it's important to note that for 5G to work, you need to be in an area where 5G coverage is available. Make sure you check your service provider's coverage map to confirm this. In case you are in a 5G network coverage area but not seeing the 5G network, ensure that you have selected the 5G network mode on your device. To select the 5G network, you can navigate to your device's settings, open the connections menu, and tap on mobile network. From there, you can check if the 5G network is already set. In my situation, I have already switched to 5G. Let me confirm if I can detect the 5G network. If it's still not appearing for you, then you should attempt the next solution. Alright, on to our third fix. Now, this might seem like a simple solution, but you'd be surprised at how often it can resolve issues. I'm talking about the good old restart. To restart your Samsung Galaxy S23 Plus Ultra, you'll need to press and hold the power button along with the volume down button simultaneously. Once you see these, select Restart. Then, sit back and let your phone do its thing. It might take a few moments, but don't worry, that's totally normal. Once your device powers back up, check to see if the 5G network is being detected. If not, don't worry. We still have more solutions to explore. Moving on to the fourth potential solution, check your plan. Yes, you heard that right. To access 5G on your Samsung Galaxy S23 Plus Ultra, your current plan must include 5G internet. If you are not seeing 5G on your device, it's possible that your plan doesn't support it or that your 5G data pack may have expired. If you haven't updated your device in a while, you could be missing out on the latest security features, performance enhancements, and important bug fixes. Samsung consistently pushes updates to their flagship phones to improve performance and resolve any known issues. Open the Settings app on your device. Scroll down to find the Software Update option and tap on it. Here, tap on Download and Install. Your device will now check for any available updates. If an update is available, download and install it. If you have already updated to the latest version, you can proceed with our next method. The seventh potential solution is to reset the network settings. This can be an effective way to resolve the issue if 5G is not showing up on your Samsung Galaxy S23 Plus Ultra. It's worth noting that this will remove saved Wi-Fi networks and paired Bluetooth devices. It will also restore all network-related settings to their default values. Open the Settings app. Next, navigate to General Management and tap on Reset. Now, Tap on Reset Network Settings. Lastly, click Reset Settings. Make sure to reset both SIM, enter your password or pattern lock. To confirm, you must tap on Reset button again. After the reset, you can check if the 5G icon is showing up on your device. This is a bit of a nuclear option, but it's often effective in solving any stubborn network-related issues. If you are still experiencing problems, stay tuned for the next fix. And now, we come to the final resort if none of the previous solutions worked for you. This is to perform a factory reset on your Samsung Galaxy S23 Plus Ultra. Open the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down and tap on General Management. Now tap on Reset. Then, select Factory Data Reset. Click the Reset button at the bottom. Enter your password or pattern lock. Lastly, click on Delete All to start the factory reset process. A factory reset will erase all the data on your phone. This includes your photos, videos, recordings, etc. So it's crucial to back up all of your important files before proceeding. Once the factory reset is complete, you'll need to set up your device again from scratch. Remember, this is a last resort, and it's important to ensure all your data is backed up before you proceed. If you have made it through all these steps, your 5G should definitely be back up and running. That wraps up our guide on how to fix 5G not showing up on your Samsung Galaxy phone. And as always, don't forget to like this video, share it with anyone who might find it useful, and subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.